Asunto Oy, Pähkinäpuisto, also known as Vanha Hämeentie 109, Staircase A. Occupied or in use. If I had a wider lens for my iPhone and a better microphone, it would be great. But still, it makes good quality. H18441, built in 1971 by Kone, modernized by Turun Hissihuolto Osakeyhtiö in 1998. It was not even old then. It is a Kone elevator still. I mean, it's still a Kone elevator. Cab design, fixtures, controllers and machinery, but the modernization company is different. '98, still without any doors. But 1971 is not that old even. Well, not even that old in 1998. It's a school name here. Only if my iPhone could capture better quality. There's Kone in there. Cannot capture so much light either. This iPhone camera isn't that great. It is a little difficult to film, but you need to get used to it. I won't recommend this camera either, but this is a good backup camera, because my real camera's memory is too full and I don't have time to empty the memory, because I need to do several files for my photos and videos. Generic memory. Now that's why I don't want to try the stop button. It's all generic. If I ever try to stop, and it could cause a huge, it would cause the elevator get stuck completely. Captures badly light and pictures, so I wish I had a wider lens for it. If there exists for iPhone 6. Yuck. That's it. Staircase B. H18442, built in 1970 by Kone, modernized by Turun Hissihuolto Osakeyhtiö in 1998. 1970. I think it originally had rectangular black buttons. Four purses are 320 kilograms. That's it.